my new chapter is addition and subtraction. In this chapter, we come to know about how you will do addition, how you will do subtraction. We will use certain terms like addends, sums, difference, minuend, and subtrahend. These are the terms used in addition as well as in subtraction. Now, I have drawn a pictorial table. This pictorial table will help you how you will add using carryover. Now, let us start our addition. Here, this is the ones place, this is the tens place, this is the hundred place, and this is the thousand place. The first is my addend 1. This is my addend 2. Addend 1, addend 2. Addend 1, addend 2. Addend 1 and addend 2. And this here I will get the sum. Here I will get the sum. Now, first let us start counting the numbers in the ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So my total is 11. I can't write 11 together in the ones place. So what will I do? I will take 110 as carryover. I will take 110 as carryover. 110s I will take as carryover. So now I will take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I have taken 10 times 1 as carryover, means I will add one more 10 here. Now again I will add in my tens place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So here again I will not write 12 together. What will I do? I will take 10 times 10 as carryover. 10 times 10 means 1 time 100. So I am taking 10 times 10s from here and I am carrying here in the 100 place. So now I will remove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many dice are left in my tens place? 2 dice. So this I have done. Now I will solve my 100 place. Here also I will do the same thing. I will count the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Again the total sum is 12. I will not write 12 as together. I will put 10 times 100. As carryover, which will become 1 time 1000, which will become 1 time 1000. So now I will remove 10 times 100 because I have taken one carryover here. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here it is left only 2. Now the last one which I will count now, 1000. 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000, 7000, 8000, 9000, 10000, 11000. Now here I will write together as 11000 because no more places are there for addition. So my answer is 11221. In this way you can add using this pictorial table. Thank you.